Welcome back to ReefCloud. If you have set up your project, added sites and survey images, you are ready to start classifying and training the machine. Within your project, select Classify Images on the left-hand side menu of the data portal. Use the filter options on the right to get started. Apply filters to refine your photo results. This may include choosing a particular site or survey, within a date range, those classified by the human or machine, images which include specific labels, methods, or those enabled or disabled. To only show the editable points that the human can annotate, tick this box. Unticking the box will display all 50 data points per image, including those only used by the machine. You can also choose the default, which will display all images in the project. Within Classify Images, a full image with a 5-point grid of human annotatable points will be visible. Information related to each image is displayed here. A list of labels from the project label set are displayed on the right-hand side of the screen with a searchable function. Select a point to annotate. You can also choose to select multiple points at once. Search for the label to assign. A note will confirm that the selected point was labeled and the point will change color. A label also appears, noting what the human and machine annotated. Users can customize the point settings via the ink icon here. Change the point to a crosshair and change the colors of the points. Users can also customize the size and how visible each point is to meet your needs. These settings will save to the project and can also be easily reset. We can also toggle between full image and point views when classifying images. In full image view, users can show annotations by selecting this button, or show all point patches below the image to assist in annotating. Either select the point or patch, search for the label, and annotate. The human annotation, hard coral, is displayed in the top left corner of the patch. The machine annotation will eventually display on the right corner. Be consistent in what you annotate. We recommend users annotate what is directly in the center of a patch. It is important to not be selective in which points to annotate, but rather annotate all points per image before moving to the next image. Users should aim to annotate 15 to 30% of all surveys to provide the machine with enough learning. It is best to try to distribute this across the project. Move to the next image using the arrows on the left or right. A number of useful keyboard shortcuts are also available and outlined here. Some of these include A to select all patches, F to display a full image when in patch view, and left and right buttons to navigate through points or patches in current view. The machine transfer learning points can also be displayed by going into filters and deselecting the only show editable points option. All 50 points per image are now displayed. The 5 points to be annotated by the human and the machine in our 5-point grid, and the other 45 points to only be annotated by the machine randomly assigned across the image. progress on the points annotated by the human and the machine are displayed on the dashboard of the ReefCloud data portal. Watch our next video to learn about interpreting the AI model in your project.